You never know who's going to show up at Monday Night Raw. I am backstage here with Michael Cutlets, a.k.a. Sergeant Abraham from The Walking Dead on AMC. So I got to ask you, you spend a lot of times fighting zombies, dealing with humans often. How does that relate to what WWE superstars and divas have to relate to, always fighting?
I don't know if there's any relation, because I'd rather fight dead people than these guys. I just walked around, they got a bunch of monsters out there. I wouldn't want to do it.
No. And you actually have an existing relationship with WWE in that you've done a movie with Triple H, and most recently Ballers on HBO with The Rock, one of my personal favorites. What's it like doing that?
Well, he's awesome. Dwayne is just is fantastic. In my experience, I worked with Paul out in New Orleans, and it was phenomenal. WWE made like 12 movies that year, and it's called Inside Out, and I got to know him and got to know a little more about the organization. When I was a kid growing up, I was kind of like on the fringe of all this, and I loved watching it, you know, but I wasn't this sort of this diehard fan. And it's hilarious because as I get older, it seems like I'm getting pulled more and more into this WWE world.
Godfather 3.
Exactly. Exactly.
Now, a lot of excitement here tonight because, you know, I was walking around backstage and we're like, dude, did you see Sheamus? And I'm like, why? He's like, oh, I think he got a haircut and he's lost some weight. And I'm like, I don't think Sheamus lost weight. You've been confused for Sheamus?
Sheamus and I have a history. We go back a little bit.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm excited to meet him tonight.
All right, cool,
it's a good history.
Now, what are you excited for tonight? Monday Night Raw, Atlanta. I mean, what makes this so special?
I don't know. There's a rumor that there's something big happening tonight, and I'm eager to see what it is.
Awesome. Thank you so much for your time, Michael. Enjoy the show.
Awesome. Thank you.